Welcome to Hadamiel Dental Clinic. My name is Sönke Hade, and in this presentation I will talk about implant-supported prosthodontics.
Today, modern implant systems consist of different parts. The first part is the implant body, which is fixed into the jawbone. The implant body is a hollow screw with outer and inner threads. The second part is the connecting component, the so-called abutment. And finally, we have the third part, the suprastructure. This might be a single crown, a fixed bridge, or even a removable denture. Now, in the following, we would like to demonstrate some different cases of implant-supported prosthetic restorations. We would like to start with a single crown in the posterior region, which is screw retained on an implant. In this case, the first molar of the right side of the lower jaw was replaced by an implant. The premolars and the canine were also restored by all ceramic single crowns. The material we use for this kind of restoration is lithium disilicate ceramic, which has high aesthetic and functional properties. To achieve a very precise fitting of the restoration, this kind of restoration is fabricated by CAD-CAM procedure. This picture shows the same situation intraorally after having inserted the single crowns supported by the natural teeth. In the next step, the implant-supported crown is inserted, and after that, screw retained with a recommended torque. The X-ray image informs us about the relationship between the implant body and the crown. As we have a screw retained restoration here, there's a need for closing the access hole to the screw. This can be done by a composite resin material, which can be chosen in an appropriate color, polished, and after that, the access hole is almost invisible. The next case shows implant-supported restoration also in the posterior region, which are cemented. The first picture shows three implants in the posterior region after the removing of the cover screw. In the next step, we see the connecting component, and after that, the final restoration. In this case, we do not have a screw access hole. The next case shows an implant-supported single crown in the anterior region. Here we see the implant passing through the gum. And in the next step, there is the connecting component. It's an all-ceramic abutment. And after that, the final restoration. Here, at the definite position after cementation. As we can see, a very high aesthetic result is possible. The last case shows implant-supported bridges in the upper and the lower jaw. This picture shows the final restoration on the model. Here we have a titanium framework, which is veneered by composite resin. Large restoration, like in this case, are screw retained to ensure that there's a possibility to remove this kind of prosthetic if there are any problems with the implants. Here we can see the four screw access holes. In the intraoral view, we can see the connecting components passing through the gum. These are the so-called multi-unit abutments, which are the anchor points for fixating the full arch bridge onto the implants. The X-ray image immediately after the insertion shows that we have two full arch bridges in the upper and the lower jaw, supported by four implants each. This kind of implant-supported restoration is a very comfortable solution for the edentulous patient. And And the last picture shows the very aesthetic treatment result. Thank you very much for your kind attention.